My name's Anjana Shah. I'm a research geophysicist at the U.S. Geological Survey. I like the USGS because we work on very applied science. We can work on problems that are of immediate interest to the country, such as earthquake hazards or mineral resources. Other people work on water resources. I think a variety of different skills and coursework are very important for this job. On the one hand, you need to have the technical skills in order to get the work done. You also need to have good writing skills in order to communicate the work that you have done. And then probably the most important thing is networking with other geoscientists, because you can't know everything. I started off in mathematics, and it was actually after I finished my undergraduate, I said, you know, I'd really like to apply math to earth science. So I went back to graduate school, and I went and I got my PhD. The majority of people working here as permanent employees started either as students or as postdocs. When we work on earthquake hazards, it helps communities determine how they should prepare for an earthquake, what sort of building codes they need. Also work on mineral resources problems. It helps us determine where some of the mineral resources are and what we have. For example, rare earth elements have been in the news a lot because we need these materials in order to build cell phones, have good defense systems, and so on. Other things that USGS scientists do involve water resources. So for example, in the desert, you'd want to get an idea of what is available underground and where it's available, where is a good place to put a well. I love my job. So sometimes I like to stay late and work late, and so I don't see my sweetheart until a little bit later. Sometimes the work does involve travel, in which case I'm gone, and in that case it's wonderful that my significant other, he's there to take care of things. Yes, one of the things is I think we should never feel like you're locked into a particular career, that there's always more options out there, and that chances are you have a lot more skills than you realize you do, and that those skills can be useful in a lot of different venues. So always keep your eyes out and go ahead and be creative in terms of what you think you might want to do.